Friends, thank you for watching my channel. I just want to remind you, if you need wallpaper, go to www.wallpaperboulevard.com. Tell them Spencer sent you. In fact, if you use my hashtag, Spencer Colgan is wallpaper, they'll be sure to give you 10% off at your checkout. No matter how much you order, they have a wide selection of wallpaper. Check it out. Tell them I said hello and enjoy your discount. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the video. When you start a new roller, you definitely don't want to take this to the wall and start painting as if it's ready to spread out your paint. No, you want to get that color into the fibers of your roller. So, pick an area, just push that paint into the roller. This isn't going to do anything bad to your wall. All right. Work the paint in, or you could simply go out and with a garden hose, spin your roller against the hose, make the garden hose spin it, get water at the bottom of these fibers, and then when you do this, the water that's on your roller pulls the paint down into the bottom toward the plastic of the roller, which makes the paint really get deep down into the fibers of this nap. I just cut the bottom and the top the second time while this wool is wet. And now I'm gonna roll it while the wool is wet. Get rid of the old wives' tales that you may be thinking that you have to wait until it dries. Not true. On the second coat, you go slower. The line, the straightness has to be more precise. You roll complete pattern, top to bottom, all the way to the top, all the way to the bottom. You overlap each column by half. So everything you paint is getting hit twice in the coat that you're painting. So if you do two coats, everything gets painted four times. We'll be pulling this off soon. We don't want to let that dry. as the first wool, we're going to apply the second coat. This is still wet, very wet. I just finished it 1 minute ago. Let's get the second coat on. The second coat requires less paint. You'll see that you use less paint on the second coat, for obvious reasons. You have a nice, even layout of paint, two coats. Now we're going to take this tape off and show you the product that you get when you go through this kind of investment of time, attention to details. What this allows us to do now is realizing that our entire top is done. We can now treat the bottom completely separately, which is what we have to do. There's so much investment of time getting around this picture framing. This is now done. Okay, we're only within about 5 minutes of having finished this wall and this wall. You want to pull your tape sooner than later, so that you can get that finish. Okay? That's the finish you want. See, if you don't pull the tape right away, you might be dealing with issues of the caulking drying or stiffening up. You don't want that. After you pull your tape, if there's any issues, you can address them immediately, as I'm doing right here. You might have seen on the last frame an issue with, it looked like our caulking got gunked up or whatever. Don't know how that happened. Okay.